To the Honorable Union Minister, Government of India, Srimati Sitaraman Ji. Presenting memento to Honorable Chief Minister, Government of Tripura, Sri Biplab Kumar Dev Ji. here the inauguration of 80,000 functional household tap connection across the state of Tripura. Now,
keeping the objectives, state government has announced Atal Jaldhara Mission on 20th November 2018, under which functional household tap water connections are being provided to all the households in the rural areas in the state. The state government has decided to provide FHTC to all balance households in the state by December 2022. In villages, local communities, especially women, are encouraged to participate and take ownership of water resource management, water supply, and grey water treatment and its reuses. As per the announced target, the Drinking Water and Sanitation Wing of Public Works Department is very close to achieving the ambitious and forward-thinking aim to ensure piped water supply to all the rural households in the state. This ongoing campaign has already achieved its target by assuring that 2,52,818 rural households till 19th August 2021 have successfully become a part of the Jal Jeevan Mission campaign. On 1st April 2018, only 19,215 families were enlisted, which accounts for only 2.4% of the total rural household. Today, we are happy to note that this piped water scheme has reached 31.56% of the total rural households in the state.